Maybe we cut through here. Well, we could use that ladder. Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, you just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not... It's fine. Here we go. Ellie? Ellie?
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
Ellie! Ellie!
You gotta see this!
What is it? What the hell is...
Are you kidding me? Come on, hurry up.
Sam Hill.
You see that?
Thank you.
Where's it off to? Here, come on, let's go.
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want, okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you, so let's go wrap this up. This place takes me back.
How so?
That was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Was that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie. Thank you. Here we go. That should help us out.
Hey, Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me, and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The Fireflies. I'm sure of it. Huh?
quiet.
Stay back.